A bit of shock in the first half, we weren't up to the speed. But we ended up, we built a couple of face plays, stripped it wide, got up, scored. Second half, we thought, we need to build this up a wee bit further and get up the pace. Up the pace, got to the crucial rucks, used the ball wide, scored. Well played by the boys.
We knew they were going to be big and physical, so we needed to put them down. A few missed tackles, it led to tries, but we knew we could have it if we just met them physicality and took the game to them.
There's a danger of you, it looked like there's a danger of you running away with it at stages in the first half, but it never quite happened.
Nah, I mean, there's a few things. We had a horrific game against Edinburgh, so it was more about just getting the win today and playing some rugby, really.
Hi, I'm Michelle. Welcome to Tile Style.
For a unique customer experience, come to the Border's number one tile showroom.
So remember, do it with Tile Style.